He got angry because he got booed. The Golden Goose got angry because the fans booed him. He was like, why is my fans booing me? Why is my fans booing me? I'm Anthony Joshua. I'm Anthony A. Force Joshua. I'm a legend. Why are they booing me? He went home and cried. Went home and looked at himself in the mirror, and you know, at tense he does that. Boy, they fucking booing me.
Irrelevant, boring, old, yesterday's news. Out of the way, excuse me, we're coming in.
Okay, good work.
Keep it professional.
What? Who are you talking to? Who are you talking to? What's fucking up?
Yeah, that's the way to keep it professional.
Driving home in my Porsche, still going back to my mansion, still undefeated. So, and what, bruv? What are you doing? Do you know what I mean? What are you doing? And I'm still going to go Brighton with my family today, take my nice Porsche home, drive my nice Mercedes family car to, I don't care, bruv. Do you know what I mean? So it's like,
we're going to go, or, and we're going to go, shoo. So this could possibly be my greatest David Brent moment. Two profiles. Shum. Or shum. But either way.
Where they booing me? I'm Anthony Joshua. I'm the London Olympic gold medalist. You know what I mean? He got angry. He got so angry because they was booing him. He got mad. He got so mad and he tried to be a bad boy. Oh, last time we fought, I knocked him spark. I was like, you're not a bad man, just relax, man.
Called you an idiot, yeah.
He's not a bad man, I don't know why is he doing. He just needs to relax.
How are you feeling, Usyk?
I'm very, very feel.
What does that mean?
What?